I am Dr. Rajashekhar Mysore, a general surgeon and specialized in proctology for the past 20 years, working in Chirag Hospital and Institute of Proctology, JP Nagar, Bangalore. First, let us discuss about the age. Piles or hemorrhoids are not seen usually in the very early stages. The earliest we have encountered is around 12 to 13 year old children. Before that, piles are almost unheard of. And then it is less common even after in a very elderly people. The reason being the pile masses, which are normal structures, are not well developed up to the age of 13 to 14. So the vessels and all will grow as bunches after that age only. And then the pressure of sitting for long periods, other factors like eating very spicy food, junk type of food, dry type of food, sitting continuously for hours together, traveling, all that which are responsible for increasing the flow into the pile masses are more common in the third to fourth decade. That is, between 20 to 40, it is a maximum number of piles are seen. After that, again, it comes down because of the factors responsible for piles or hemorrhoids are becoming less and less. Regarding the gender, there is not much of a difference, though it is more common in males because of certain factors like traveling long distances, sitting for long periods, and exposure to outside food and very spicy food and all are much more common in males. So it is probably seen more in males. In females, during pregnancy, piles are more common because of the rise in intra-abdominal pressure during the pregnant status.